With the appearance of Kyogre, it's now pouring rain in the Colosseum. Both corners are full of energy, so we're sure to see a great battle. And now, the battle begins. The red corner makes the first attack. A solid hit. A fierce blow. It's a direct hit. It's pouring rain in the Colosseum. I wonder how this is going to affect the battle. That hurt! Thunder detonates with a boom! It went down! Zuku is sent out. The blue corner has the lead when comparing the number of remaining Pokémon. But we still can't predict the outcome of the battle. Thunder detonates with a boom! A huge amount of damage! It's down! Luxio is sent out. Thunder detonates with a boom! But this is not a favorable matchup. Big hit! It went down! Shelter is sent out. The battle has reached its final stage, and the tension is peaking. A fierce blow! It's a direct hit! The red corner attacks, but the target Pokémon is in the water! The blue corner cannot move! The battle has reached its final stage! Shelter starts to attack! It hits! Slammed him! It's down and out! Flaffy is sent out! The last Pokémon from each team will take the field! Both corners are in a tough spot! Hit. The battle is getting intense. The battle has reached its final stage, and the tension is peaking. It hits! Slammed him! It went down! The game is now over. The blue corner narrowly escaped defeat.